Well, now no relief when you fill up. AAA says the average for regular in the metro is $3.25. Let's go back a year. It was only $2.58 then. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly has a look at local prices.
Gas prices climbing with no signs of stopping. Here at the Chevron station off Highway 18 in South Jackson, customers are paying $3.25 a gallon. That's a jump of 16 cents from last week when they were just paying $3.09. We spoke to a customer here who said he got just over 6 gallons of gas for $20.
Price is outrageous. Eating groceries and everything. You really can't have how much fun you want to have, man.
Now, last summer, if Gerald wanted to fill up his car, he probably would have only had to pay $5 more than he just paid. We're going to continue to monitor gas prices across the area on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.com.
To try to find the cheapest gas prices near you, just go to our website, WAPT.com, and click on the auto tab.